I have lost all respect for you, Mauler. This is an utter embarrassment on your part, choosing to be blinded by hate. I have never thought of you more of an idiot than right now. Your critiques are poor.